Hey everyone, Mark the Movie Man here, and welcome to the Final Cut. Sorry I didn't have a six-pack of shorties for you this month, but I do have a couple short film reviews to round out our month of March, and today I am talking about Hell's Company. Now, Hell's Company is brought to us by director and writer Bradley Grennan. Now, Bradley gave us The End, which I reviewed a while back, and here he gives us the story of Henry, who's just about to sit down and enjoy some food in his kitchen when a man shows up who's shot, and he's looking for some first aid and such, and Henry is a little reluctant and hesitant trying to figure out what this guy did to get shot, and soon as we learn about that individual and how he got to be at Henry's kitchen and injured, we have another individual shows up, and suddenly as they talk to each other and the events unfold in Henry's kitchen, we learn what has brought all three of these individuals to this point in time, and where they go from there, it just gets a little crazy, folks. Hell's Company is a bubbling pot of tension that comes to a satisfying boil for a short film. I loved the atmosphere that Grennan builds in this movie. You feel uneasy as this film goes along, especially as you learn more about each of these characters. Now, it helps to have a great cast, and Paul Kendarian plays the Henry character, loved his performance quite a bit, loved how he played this character. You could tell there was something just underneath the surface for this guy, the way he played everything pretty calm and chill for the most part, but yet you could tell things weren't exactly calm and chill, and it was great, his performance. Carl Kroner playing the Reverend, and enjoyed his character quite a bit, is too character you're just gonna sit there and go, oh man, and it helps because of Carl Kroner's performance, and Christopher Fisher as well, the individual who he plays Elliot, and I enjoyed how he played that character, just the way you wanted it, you know, and all these characters, where they are at when they start at the film and where they end up at the end of the film is a bit unexpected. I did not see the reveal coming in this short film, and let me tell you, it was a really cool conclusion to this movie. It's dark, I'm not gonna lie to you, this film gets a bit dark as it goes along, but for the runtime, even though it's really just people in a room talking, the way it's edited, directed, and the music underlying all the scenes in this movie just help build that tension so much in that tense atmosphere. You're just waiting for the gun to go off, so to speak. And yeah, I enjoyed this film quite a bit. Well done by Bradley Grennan, and I can't wait to see what he comes up with next. So there you go, folks. Hell's Company. I'll put a link down below to Bradley's, as much of Bradley Grennan's stuff as I can, so you can follow it, follow where Hell's Company is showing up. I think it's hitting the festival circuit right now. I'm not sure it's available for public, but if it is, I'll put the link down below as well. I appreciate your support. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you have not already. And until next time, remember, keep that ticket stub.